I'd like to now kind of shift gears a little bit, go a little bit slower, and take us into the popular tunes segment of the program. There are really no segments, I just made that up. Anyway, one of the things, I always tell this story before I play this piece, and a lot of us ragtime pianists are plagued by this. We'll sit down and we'll play something and somebody will say, "Oh, that was so cute." And this is somewhat discouraging because to us this is, you know, really, this is music to us. And I tried to make an arrangement that tried to capture how a song from the 1920s really does have oomph to it and substance. And so this is my attempt. It's also somewhat a homage to Lee Sims, even though I can't play like Lee Sims one little bit. But nonetheless, this is my arrangement of Me and My Shadow.